big smile.
Just days before Christmas, these East Cleveland families get to see their children light up, receive a present from Santa, and experience goodness.
That's a blessing. My son got a Christmas toy, and my other son got one, and so did my nephew and my little sister, so I'm proud and I'm happy.
This toy giveaway at the Hayden Gas & Go in East Cleveland.
I wanted to give them a smile and give them some toys, food, and some picture with Santa Claus. Some people can't afford 30 bucks at the mall, so I decided to do it here.
And you can't deny the smiles.
It is truly amazing for our community. Folks look at East Cleveland and wonder where we're headed, and today shows them exactly the direction we're headed, and that is forward.
There are hundreds of gifts Saturday night, many of them donated by people in the community, but the store owner actually bought many out of his own pocket.
I just like helping people.
And the event did just that, not only for the kids, but for one of Ayed Farah's employees as well.
Just had to get out the house, you know, like I figured lift my spirits up, you know what I mean? See a couple kids, get some presents, put a smile on their face, hopefully lift my spirits up.
Linnell McKinney just lost his son Friday, Linnell Jr. Cleveland police say the victim was involved in a drive-by shooting at East 55th and Bessemer on Cleveland's east side. McKinney had been preparing for Saturday's event when he got the terrible news.
He was about his kids. Anything he did, he was about his kids.
His father knew he just needed to be around young ones on Saturday for support and love. The hugs and kind words meant everything to him.
Love your children. That's all I can say. Hug your children. You never know when that day will be the last day you see them. You know what I mean?
So as this group cherishes the smiles, the love of family and friends, there's proof in a crowded carryout that kindness changes lives. In East Cleveland, Allison Brown, Fox 8 News.